So I got into an absolutely infuriating conversation with someone I know the other day. Someone who considers themselves a centrist. They like some of the policies on the right and some of the policies on the left. The thing is, all the policies they like on the right and the left, honestly, are just big government, progressive, overreaching, control your life type of policies. Whether it be protectionism in the government and larger military to go and conquer the world, or whether it be wealth redistribution through taxation. And this is something I absolutely don't understand from people on the left, or people who are centrists but really are on the left because they believe in big government progressivism. I don't understand how people who scream about corruption, crony capitalism, who say that freedom and the free market is destroying our country and our society, and I can't afford to go to school or pay my bills, I need the government to take the richest money and give it to me. I don't understand how people can be so against corruption and not understand that redistribution of wealth is exactly that. There is no other way to look at it. If you don't see it that way, you are ignorant, period, point blank, because all you're doing is letting people, corrupt individuals, people in positions of power who want to use that power in our government, whether they be right or left or somewhere in the middle, and they want the ability to take money away from you and use their current power in their current position in the government to create more power and more wealth for themselves. Have you ever known a politician to leave politics, to retire from politics, unless they were dead, and not get out richer on the other end? No, because it doesn't happen. Obama is now richer than he ever was before. The Clintons are now far richer than they ever were before. The Bushes are ridiculously richer than they ever were before. That's just how it works. They get into positions of power, they use that power to gain more power, more control, and more money for themselves. And how do they do that? With your money. Period. Think about it this way. They are filtering the money, whether it be from the rich, from the poor, from the middle class, wherever they're getting their taxes, okay, wherever they're pulling that income in from, income that they didn't earn, that they didn't do anything for, regardless of where it comes from, okay, because government does not create wealth, it takes wealth. Okay, the government is not out there creating money, creating jobs. They're not creating income for anybody. They are taking it and then redistributing it to other people, whether that be government workers or whether that be people who get subsidies or welfare or whatever. They take money in and then distribute it how they see fit. But what they do before they redistribute it to everybody else is they take their cut to help further their power, their money, and their agendas. Period. You are filtering this money, this redistributed money that you say is so good for so many people. You are filtering it through a net of corruption, of evil, corrupt politicians and their hunger for wealth, their hunger for power, and their hunger to control you.